And police in Hancock County are looking into a serious crash near New Palestine. Take a look here. This happened at US 52 and County Road 550 West. We're told a motorcyclist was speeding and hit a Jeep from behind. That rider was rushed to the hospital. The Jeep driver wasn't hurt.